Jeyvoboy Municipal Girls Higher Secondary School is one of the largest girls school in Tirupur district and as well as in Tamil Nadu. In our school, 5,300 students are studying. We have classes from LKG to 12th standard. In higher secondary classes, we have 10 different groups to meet the students' interest: science group, arts group, and occasional groups. In our school, automotive and multi-skill are the trades imparted through vocational education. Our students find it extremely interesting and useful. Vocational education is education that prepares people to work as a technician or to take up employment in a skilled craft. Since ours is a girls' school, our students find it very purposeful and learn voluntarily as it enters to their all-round development. Apart from teaching learning process, students are given career guidance, guidance and counseling, remedial teaching, health studies, vocational trainings, field visit and industrial visit to meet their future.
Jeyvoboy Model Municipal Girls Higher Secondary School, Tirupur offers vocational courses to our students. Though there are numerous girls' schools in Tirupur district, we are very proud to say our Jeyvoboy school is a one and only school that has vocational course. During the academic year 2018-19, the central government has sponsored this scheme of vocationalization to add it in our curriculum. This course was introduced in our school and it's supported by the Department of School Education, Samakra Siksha.
The above scheme offers two vocational courses: multi-skill foundation course, automotive service technician. These two professional courses driven by us will be helpful for our students for their future career. We have skilled trainers to teach our students both theoretically and practically. This has been divided into four levels, right from 9th standard to 12th standard. MSFC has four modules: workshop engineering, energy and environment, gardening, nursery and agriculture techniques, and food processing. AST has two modules: vehicle service and maintenance. Our students are trained by our efficient trainers and they cooperate with them and learn things enthusiastically. Our school has well equipped laboratory setup for skillful learning.
Our students are indulged in various vocational activities such as portfolios, role play, modeling, guest lectures, industrial visits, internship, and skill competitions. In order to secure proper development, education must be related to productivity. Hence, this vocationalization of education has been introduced here for the benefit of our students. This aims to the acquirement of qualifications related to a certain profession out of employment that provides necessary training and appropriate skills as well as technical knowledge so that students are able to exercise the profession. This course helps our students to choose a professional career or to become an entrepreneur.
This not only helps them improving professional skills but also developing self skills. As an outcome, they can communicate better with their customers and start a sustainable career journey. Hope this scheme brings out more fruitful outcome and our students get more benefited. Thank you.